Boxing star Floyd Mayweather Jr. and vicious Victor Ortiz are getting into the ring September 17th. It's one of the biggest fights this year, if not the biggest one. And one thing that both these boxing stars have agreed, they have agreed to random blood and drug testing, something that's been preventing the Manny Pacquiao Floyd Mayweather fight from taking place. What do you guys think about that? And also, what do you say about this? Vicious Victor Ortiz saying that he's going to beat Mayweather twice and then he's going to beat Pacquiao. That's a big statement. There you have it. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Stackback reporting.